We have two of the gangs, we have two of the criminals. How we go fire you up to Uno? If we don't behave right, everything was normal. If we don't slip down, well, then we want to move in for Uno, and then you want to get real draconian, because public can't live under the fear of gang violence and gang intimidation. The government now have it. We already had a Crime Control and Criminal Justice Act, so that one was an amendment to make the penalties stiffer and to make police have more rights in terms of search and seizure. The protection of witnesses that far people could testify without being in fear of their life. What happened is that now we could have screening between the accused and the person who they testify. People will be able to be sequestered for a number of times leading up to trial. The magistrates could order that the names of people who they give witnesses for witness statements be withheld. Stuff like that.
And that's just to complement the ongoing efforts in terms of crime prevention.
Right, exactly. What we find out is that a lot of people they do 2 years, 3 years like that, nothing. You know, even better than normal that they spend 3 years in jail. So we just say, no man, we have to make the penalties stiffer. You get found with a gun. You get found with if you get found with more than one gun, that 10 years of jail. And we're coming very stiff on people who have licensed firearms. Stop the treat of firearms like a toy. Take more responsibility for it. Because if you step out, we find that a lot of criminal activity they occur with firearms with people who have license for them. So what happened is that we have to cramp down. We have to put in legislation to make sure people who have licensed firearms know that they need to treat the weapon like a dangerous weapon and be careful with it.